don't know what happens, but it's like time for lightning games. I just, there's like a whole nother Reggie that comes out.
I've seen it before.
It's kind of scary.
It's
sometimes.
A good Reggie, though.
No, it's a good Reggie. It's game three. We can do this, because I predicted the win last time.
You did.
We can kick some ice and get back control.
Of course, Bolts taking on the Bruins game three tonight. 10 Sports anchor Justin Grinnett live at Waterworks Park in Tampa. Sorry, not Justin Grinnett. It's DJ Lightning, right?
No, what did I say? DJ Jersey Shore.
What did I say about that Jersey Shore stuff,
DJ
man?
Lightning. Well, you know, DJ Deacon gave me that nickname, and we're just having a blast out here. It's the third watch party here out in Tampa. They've been excellent so far. The energy has been sky high. This time, it's at Waterwalkers. And I've been checking out the crowd, right? And something really stood out to me. I saw my main man, Manny, over here, and he's a diehard Bolts fan. Manny, who's your favorite Lightning player?
Stamkos.
Why is it Stamkos?
Because he's the best player.
He's the best player and the captain, right?
Yeah.
So I was hanging out with Manny, right? But then I noticed that Nanny Jenna, she's wearing a Bruins hat. What's up with that?
Yeah. I'm from outside of Boston originally, so I gotta rep my hometown.
You are a brave young lady. Manny doesn't like it. What's up with that?
I don't like the Bruins.
Did you tell Nanny Jenna not to wear the Bruins hat?
No.
Maybe we buy her a Lightning hat tonight? What do you
yeah.
think? Yeah? All right, anyone talking trash?
You know, you just gotta embrace it because it's gonna be a good series. I'm really excited for it.
If Manny buys you a Lightning hat tonight, you'll swap him out, right?
I'll make him wear it.
We're gonna get Jenna a Lightning hat. My man Manny knows how to hold it down here at the watch party. Rye, it's better to be out here than to be back in the building.
Hey, Manny's got the right thing going there,
yeah,
right?
He does. Yeah,
Manny
yeah.
knows what he's doing.
Oh, yeah.
We gotta get a hat there. Of course, puck dropping at 7 o'clock. Series is tied at 1. We'll have more coming up on Game 3 in sports.